need a rest, while they murmur the while we may weep. But songs like the birds o'er the foam, where the storm wind is beating their breath, fly shoreward and oft find a home in the shelter of words where they rest. Ryan. The moan of a wintry soul melted into a summer song, and the words, like the waveless roll, moved murmuringly along. And a song flowed far and away, like the voice of a half-sleeping rill. Each wave of it lit by a ray, but the sound was so soft and so still. And the tone was so gentle and low, none heard the song till it had passed,